I'd do that again.
Thank you for the help, Altair. It may seem a small thing you've done today, but it's important nonetheless. This bit of paper should prove useful when you finally face William.
Be gone, beggar.
Word has spread of your deeds, Altair. It seems you are sincere in your desire to redeem yourself.
I do what I can.
And sometimes you do it well. I assume it is work that reunites us?
Yes. William of Montferrat is my target. I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge. I know what I must do to reach him.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large and many men call him master. But he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
Are rutted at every turn.
We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south. Turned away from God. And so he punishes us. Sends hordes of heathen warriors to gather at our gates.
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored that end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arca's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. This is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, your grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
I know you will.
Recognize the value of the special troops for the cause.
For shame!
The Vagor!
Peace!
Aye, he speaks falsely, but his words are not without some merit. It is easy to find fault. You see imperfection.
I
feel
this place is ridiculous.
What do you say then? I see the way you train. You lack conviction and focus. You gossip and gamble. Tasks are left unfulfilled or poorly performed. This ends today.
Leave.
I will not suffer further degradation at his hands. For whether or not you see it, and you should, this is your fault. You've brought shame upon us all.
Skill and dedication are what won us Ark, and they will be required to keep it! I have been too lenient, it seems. But no more. You will train harder and more often! If this means missing meals, missing sleep, so be it! Should you fail in these tasks, you will learn the true meaning of discipline. Bring them forward. If I must make examples of some of you to ensure obedience, so be it. The two of you stand accused of whoring and drinking while on duty. What say you to these charges?
My lord.
This place is not.
Rest now. Your schemes are at an end.
What do you know of my work?
I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akka for your son, Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Ancino is no better, blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial. Akka does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No. I took possession so that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime, save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
Ah!
Thank you.
News.
William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? You could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for Conrad, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiyah. I am sure he is eager for news.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one. When you are exposed, tackle people who are injured.
Come, Altair. I would have news of your progress.
I've done as you've asked.
Good. Good. I sense your thoughts are elsewhere. Speak your mind.
Each man I'm sent to kill speaks cryptic words to me. Each time I come to you and ask for answers. Each time you give only riddles in exchange. But no more.
Who are you to say no more?
I'm the one who does the killing. If you want it to continue, you'll speak straight with me for once.
Tread carefully, boy. I do not like your tone.
And I do not like your deception.
I have offered you a chance to restore your lost honor.
Not lost. Taken. By you. And then you've sent me to fetch it again like some damn dog.
It seems I'll need to find another. A shame. You showed great potential.
I think if you had another, you'd have sent him long ago. You said the answer to my question would arise when I no longer needed to ask it. So I will not ask. I demand you tell me what binds these men.
What you say is true. These men are connected by a blood oath not unlike our own.
Who are they?
Non nobis, domine non nobis.
Templars.
Now you see the true reach of Robert de Sade.
All of these men, leaders of cities, commanders of armies.
All pledge allegiance to his cause.
Their works are not meant to be viewed on their own, are they? But as a whole, what do they desire?
Conquest. They seek the Holy Land not in the name of God, but for themselves.
What of Richard? Salah ad-Din?
Any who oppose the Templars will be destroyed. Be assured they have the means to accomplish it.
Then they must be stopped.
That is why we do our work, Altair. To ensure a future free of such things.
Why did you hide the truth from me?
That you might pierce the veil yourself. Like any task, knowledge precedes action. Information learned is more valuable than information given. Besides, your recent behavior had not inspired much confidence.
I see.
Altair, your mission has not changed, merely the context within which you perceive it.
And armed with this knowledge, I might better understand those Templars that remain.
Is there anything else you want to know?
What about the treasure Malak retrieved from Solomon's temple? Robert seemed desperate to have it back.
In time, Altair, all will become clear. Just as the role of the Templars has revealed itself to you, so too will the nature of their treasure. For now, take comfort in the fact that it is not in their hands, but ours.
If this is your desire.
It is. You are restored another rank. Take back your weapon. Use it to bring honor to the Brotherhood. Altair, before you go...
Yes?
How did you know I wouldn't kill you?
Truth be told, Master, I didn't. I took a leap of faith.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.